Now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to our stage the marvelous Melinda Doolittle.